I pray that your spirit is lifted today. It says in Psalms 4, verse 7, Thou hast put more joy in my heart than they have when their grain and their wine abound. This means that even though others may seem to have more, you have the direct touch of God upon you, and you are uplifted, and your spirit is lifted by God this day. And that gives you true prosperity. Who really has more prosperity? The one that has joy, the one that is truly happy, the one that is filled with God's life. Well, I pray that your spirits are lifted today because you realize at any moment that you're connected, that you can pray to a loving God who loves and takes care of you every moment, and for whom you can share every secret thought and desire. You know that God hears and answers your prayers. Your spirits are lifted today because you can face life in a very courageous and a victorious way. You are safe and secure in the love of God. Your spirits are lifted today because you know that God supplies every one of your needs. Your spirits are lifted today because you have the assurance that you are never alone. Your spirits are lifted today because you know that God is using you as a channel through which God is bringing forth God's kingdom here on earth. Your spirits are lifted today because you know that God needs you and that you're important to God. Your spirits are lifted today because you know who you are and why you're here. You're an offspring of the Most High God, and you are here to express God. Your spirits are lifted today because you are in tune with your Creator.